We want to get to the tragedy in Baton Rouge. Three police officers killed in a deadly assault, three more injured after a gunman attacked them at a busy intersection. Terrified witnesses hiding in the car, capturing the ambush on cell phone video before the shooter was taken down. Amy Robach.
Shots fired officer down. Well, he left his dumpster to go help him, and he heard other shots, but he didn't know where the shots were coming from. Well, he was actually going to help Matt when he got shot.
Go rest.